Rondebosch Medical Centre presents How to Rise and Shine and Sleep Really Deep. Specialist physician Dr Kaveer Ramchandre from Rondebosch Medical Centre says the most important thing is developing rituals to prepare for sleep and waking up in the morning. Number one, try to go to bed and wake up at the same time every day. This will prime the body's internal clock or circadian rhythm to naturally optimize your sleeping and waking schedule. This practice helps with blood pressure control and maintaining stable blood sugar levels. Number two, in the morning, let light in and at night, switch lights off. Light exposure decreases the release of the sleepiness hormone melatonin. So to facilitate waking up with energy, open the curtains or turn on the lights. At night, dim everything an hour before you go to bed. Switch off lights, the television, and mobile devices as well. Number three, exercise in the morning is a wonderful way to give you a boost of energy that carries on for a large portion of the day and can also help with a deeper sleep at night. That being said, try not to exercise less than 3 hours before bedtime, as this may stimulate you too much and prevent your transition into sleep. Number four, don't have caffeinated drinks after 2 p.m. Look, coffee is a great way to give you a boost of energy, performance, and cognitive function in the morning. And if you don't take sugar in your coffee, it's actually quite beneficial because of its high antioxidant content. But having caffeinated beverages later on in the day can negatively impact on your sleep. Number five, take a hot bath about 2 hours before sleeping. The bath will initially be stimulating because it raises your body temperature, but the cooling off that happens afterwards actually helps with relaxation and sleepiness. Number six, take time to close off any unfinished business before you get into bed. Anxiety is a major reason we toss and turn, so if you haven't completed certain tasks that you wanted to do that day, develop a plan in your mind on how you're going to tackle it tomorrow. If you have a plan set in place, you won't need to wrestle with the problem in bed. And number seven, have a meditation ritual or prayer session to express gratitude for all the positive aspects of your life. This helps many people quiet the active mind.